most of the patients don't have a big issue with pain. It's not like some of the operations where you have to go in between the ribs or the upper belly, which can have a lot of pain control issues after surgery. After bypass surgery, a lot of our patients are able to take low-dose pain medicines. We have a bunch of older women who tell us they don't take any of their pain medicines. There are people who have a lot of discomfort, and we work to make sure it's very idiosyncratic. Three people have the same operation. Three people have totally different pain experiences. But the surgery itself, for standard bypass surgery, incision down the front and two small incisions in the leg where we use a camera to take the vein out of the leg. It takes about 4 hours. You're usually in an intensive care unit overnight, sometimes 2 days in the intensive care unit, and then you go to the step-down unit. There they focus more on getting you up, walking, moving around, building your strength up. And then at the end of your hospital stay, we assess how strong you are, how functional you are. Are you ready to go straight home, or would you benefit from a couple weeks in a rehab program first before you're strong enough and safe enough to go home? Usually within a month, most people are doing their usual activities. We let you drive after a month. It takes 3 months to 100% recover to where you can do absolutely anything you please. But most of the recovery is done in the first month, and you're up and going.